How's it going, everybody? Welcome to Eureka Sports Cards, NRL Dirty Cheap Break number 1558. Harry says g'day as well. Hope everyone's doing well. G'day, Gino. How's it going? Hope everyone doing lockdown without going crazy. Great hits yesterday. Good luck, everyone, tonight. Ah, no worries, Gino. Yeah, we get out of lockdown tonight, actually. I think New South Wales and that are still heavily guarded, but they've got a lot of cases there, so try and stay safe and well, everybody. But yeah, good times for me tomorrow. Finally get to visit, I can't even visit, but at least get to go do some work that I've been putting off, so that's good to see. G'day AJ, how's it going? Yep, good luck everyone. G'day Adrian as well. Ooh, been waiting to check this one out, eh? Very good. Trade wise, hey, g'day Terry as well, and Brett, both bang bang at the same time. Trade wise, we got the Storm and Rabbitohs, Roosters and Panthers, and Eels and Bulldogs. So, helping each other get your teams, which is great to see as always. Yeah, good bunch of lads and ladettes we have here. So, awesome. So, today's break, we got the 217 Elite, 221 Traders, and 210 Champs. It's the three boxer. What's means it here? Ah, no. Yep. Hoping the Storm Premiership Predictor is here. Well, someone hit one on Eureka today. There was one on there. Bike opened two starter packs and bang. Storm Predictor. Or two packs. I wasn't sure if it was two starters or just two packs, but man, lucky. Ah, well, that's all good. That's the way way it rolls. Yeah, that's well done to the lad. He done well. I'm a bit jealous, but well. Hopefully the Storm get up and win, and he gets to redeem it. All right, we'll get into this. Good luck, everyone. Come on, Harry. Do your thing. Let's go. We'll do nicely. Azza, up on your podium. I guess we'll go the 210. Yeah, we finally got it out of the whole lockdown we've had the last couple of weeks. Finally got one nice day. On the last. So, actually got out there. I've already done the trades, Adrian. Today, all about collecting cards. How's it going? 210 champs. Alright. Here we go. We got Aaron Payne for the Cowboys. The Jersey die cut to start us off. Hey Rodney, how's it going? Yep, perfect timing. Yes it is. He's got to see the first pack. Luke O'Donnell for the Cowboys. Jersey die cut. Cowboys, yeah, hey, Keza with the Cowboys. We've got Antonio Cafusi, Cowboys, and William Zellman, Impact Signature for the Titans. Okay, the Titans get the first impact into the break. Gino. Ah, the Traders box. Oh, I'll do that one next, Adrian. John Williams for the Cowboys. So the Cowboys are getting a few jerseys. Matt Bowen for the Cowboys, and Sensations Jam Jeff Robson for the Eels. That will go to Eels for me. Well, there you go. He's got his team. Now he's got his first card out of the break. I'm good. How's yourself? Hope you're not working too hard. And thanks for doing another NRL. So, no, all good. Oh, if the people ask for it, I keep going. Michael Banny for the Cowboys. Ask and you shall receive. Someone's got to keep you entertained while you're in lockdown. Might as well be me. JT, Cowboys. And Jeff Lima, Impact Signature for the Storm. The Storm is Storm NRL 2012. Plus it keeps me occupied in lockdown too, which is great. Ben Harris, Cowboys. thanks, guys. Much appreciated. Yeah, it was good to get the belly ache for another 5 years. If you didn't hear, Craig Bellamy, Storm for next 5 years. Ashley Graham. So you definitely see something in this new group. Chris Houston for the Knights jersey. And Sensations Jam Daniel Mortimer for the Eels. Eels for me gets that as well. I got Broncos. Rodney, who did you get? Yes, you got Broncos. No worries, Adrian. Yeah, it is. Can't wait for the new elite to come out there, Adrian. Who we got here? Ben Cross for the Knights. Here's he. We got Brett White for the Storm, Jersey Diecats. And Billy Slater for the Storm. Slater in the house. And Anthony Quinn, Melbourne Storm jersey as well. Sika Manu for the Storm. Yeah, I think it's only about 2 weeks or so away. Just over 2 weeks till the release hits. So can't wait. Jeff Lima once again with the Storm. And Bryce Gibbs, Impact Signature for the Tigers. There's the Tigers. Oh, I might have. Was that? I might have missed that one. Tigers is Wade. Well done, Wade. Then we got Matt Hilda for the Knights. And Anthony Minicello for the Roosters. Impact Signature. And the Roosters. Where'd they end up? Eelis, that's that one. If you sell your premiership predictor, what predictor do you have there, Adrian? Kurt Gidley for the Knights. Let's see. Who we got here? Ryan Hoffman for the Storm. And that's it for that half of the box. The Rabbitohs. Oh, there's a couple of Rabbitohs collectors in the break. I wonder if they're interested in the Rabbitohs predictor. Nikula Uate, the Knights. I know Bomber Frank is. Is Tonesy around? Zeb Tay. The Knights as well. No, he's not around, but he is as well. They may already have one though. We're not sure. Ooh, checklist number one. Jersey, so that'll go to someone who doesn't eat much. And we got our first superstar gem of the night, Sean Kenny Dow. For the Roosters, Ealus. Ealus hits the front. I'll swap it for Storm. So you want to swap the Rabbitohs for Storm. That's fair enough. Corey Patterson for the Knights. And the Penrith Panthers, Maceda Osefa. Impact signature. And that will go to AJ. Oh. Where is it? Oh, there. Well, that's a first. All right. At least it's in there. Where's Nakwama for the Knights? Jonesy with the Knights getting a few jersey die cuts. Oh, I've done it again. Jared Mullen for the Knights as well. Very interesting. I'm guessing the production line flipped it. We got James McManus, Knights as well. Hey, now we're at the front here, Steve Simpson. For the Knights. Production went sideways in this box, that's for sure. Ben Rogers. What the Knights. Looks like the Knights are going to get a set of the Jersey Diecats. We got, hey, Finchie for the Storm. Just the checklist there. How many Knights? Yeah, I think there'll be about 12, I guess, if they're the full set. Ooh, Greg Inglis, Jersey Dyke here. For the Storm. Looks like the Storm may be getting a full set as well. We got Cooper Cronk for the Storm. Let's hope that we didn't miss out on any hits there while it was flipped up upsidaisical. We got Adam Blair for the Storm. That's a bit of a throwback there. And Michael Ennis for the Bulldogs. Impact signature. The Bulldogs. There's the Storm NRL 2012. We, the captain of the decade. Captain of the century, I reckon. Cam Smith. Well, the next lot of captains have got a lot to live up to. Who knows? There could be another one better. But we'll see. Anthony Watmo. Manly, Sea Eagles. There you go, Brett. You can relax now. You see, Cam's there. Glenn Stewart for the Sea Eagles. So he's got them. Heels for me with the Sea Eagles. And last pack. Hopefully. Oh, that's all right. Ryan Hinchcliffe, the Storm, and Michael Bunny. Sensations gem for the Cowboys. Cowboys, get that. Who's got the Cowboys again? Keza. Alright, 2021. Your favorite captain is JT, Adrian. Wow. Well, that's fair. He'd have to be up there as one of the greats as well, so definitely not a bad pick at all. G'day, Matthew. Come on, Warriors. All right, we'll see what we can do. Matthew wants to see some Warriors. All right, we'll start with the Tigers. Season to remember. Billy Walters. And Katie Nikarima. Warriors. It's a start. Rising Stars, Cooper Johns for the Storm. And Takiaro, the Roosters. Storm doing all right. We got Cameron Murray, Rabbitohs. And Rising Stars, Semi Valimi for the Raiders. And Totola Rabbitohs. Wild card. Where's he going? Is he going back to where it all began? Aaron Woods for the Sharks. There's the Geno with the wild card. And Matthew Duffy, Dragons. Well, this will go to the person who hits the least. Star Toons Group A. If you don't get bugger all, at least you got that coming to you. Boyd Cordner for the Roosters. Rising Stars, Hayes Pierham for the Warriors, and Jess Romain for the Sharks. Who we got here? We got the Black Streeter, Jake Trebojacek for the Manly Sea Eagles. There you go, Sea Eagles. Eels for me. Jamal Fogarty. Titans. Rising Stars, Brandon Wakeham. For the Bulldogs. And Alexander Brimson for the Titans. Look at this. Season to remember. Peter Hicku for the Warriors. There's the Matthew. And Josh McGuire, Cowboys. How are you going for a hat trick tomorrow? Do another break. Wow. If you want me to put another break up tonight, I'm more than willing, but it's up to you guys. Phoenix Crosland for the Knights, Rising Stars, and Sea Eagles logo. I definitely won't be breaking Thursday. I'm back at footy training. The gates have opened. Mitchell Pearce for the Knights. Josh Papali for the Raiders, season to remember. And Hamlin Yulee, the Sharks. He's up for it tomorrow night. Oh, Rodney's King. Hey, I like this one. The Wild Card. Ryan Pappenhausen. The Storm. Big Nelson. The Storm as well. Brett gets that one. Rising Stars. Freddie Lussick. The Roosters. And Blake Ferguson. The Eels. Also, the competition this week. You should guess which game we're going with. It does coincide with my usual Saturday night, but I was going with it whether it was Friday, Thursday, Sunday. Connor Tracy here. Rising Star for the Sharks. And Kikau for the Panthers. So, get your thinking caps on. Think of the first try. Who's going to win and by how much? Storm v Panthers. Jordan Pereira for the Dragons. That'll be the weekly. Oh, we've got something. I haven't seen it yet, but ooh, do we wait to the end of the box? Oh, I might wait just to let it sizzle. Do not know which one it is, but we'll see. Ooh, can we do it? We got Josh Morris for the Roosters, season to remember, and Josh for the Tigers. Roosters, Terry. Rising Stars, Cade Cust, Sea Eagles. And Heimel Hunt, Knights. Adam Dewey for the Tigers. First try at a card, do the haka for the card at the end. We got Rising Stars, Cade Ellis for the Dragons, and Dylan Nepa, Bulldogs. Ooh, Club Heroes, Player of the Year, that's for the Cowboys. Jason Tamalolo, there he is, and Tom Dearden, Broncos, and the Cowboys, Keza, Roosters still in front at the moment, Charlie Staines, Panthers, Rising Star, and Joseph Tapini, Raiders. Wildcard, oh, another good one. Nathan Cleary for the Panthers, AJ. And Moses Sully, Manly. Team Wildcard, we have Johnson, Graham, and Woods. It's the Sharks. And Gino will get that one. Gino's been doing all right lately. Natani Selesniak for the Bulldogs. Yeah, Saturday's comp is Storm v Panthers. That's for sure. So get your thinking caps on. We've got season to remember. Cameron McGuinness for the Dragons. And the Warriors logo. Dragons, where are they? Pizza. We got Luke Keary and the Roosters. Storm by four this Saturday, you reckon? Alright. Hey, don't put your tips in here. I won't remember them. Wait for the comp to go up. Cowboys logo. I might even put it up early this week, like tomorrow. Or maybe I'll wait for the teams to come out before I put it up, actually. Tommy Talau, rising star for the Tigers. And Payne Haas, Broncos. Herbie Farnworth, rising star for the Broncos. And Dane Gagai, Rabbitohs. I am thinking Storm will win, but if Cleary's playing, I will tip Panthers. All right, Rodney. That's fair enough. A wild card. Adam Reynolds for the Rabbitohs. There's the Bomber Frank and Tariq Sims, Dragons. White Streeter for the Bulldogs, Josh Jackson. And Raiders logo. The Bulldogs goes to Brett. Next white street art is Josh Mansour for the Panthers. And Dale Finucane. Oh, sad. He's leaving. That's no good. But he's off with Hines to the Sharks. They gave him a deal he couldn't refuse. I give you a deal you cannot refuse. So, what was that on Panthers there before? AJ with the Panthers. And we got another star tune, and it's Kenny Bromwich for the Storm. There's the Brett and Sean Johnson. Sharks. Last pack to open is season two. Remember, Tevita Pangai Jr. Broncos. There you go, Rodney. And Ryan Madison. Eels. Let's see. All right. Where's Hazard? Let's get Harry out. He deserves to come out. What have you brought us here? We'll start from the back. Where is it? Oh, Nathan Cleary for the Panthers, and that's a premiership predictor for the Bulldogs. I'm trying to get it so you can see the logo. There you go, Bulldogs. Oh, well, 158. And the Bulldogs, Brett. He's pushing for a lead here. Tough call now. All right. Final box. Put that away. Here we go. He's going to the Bulldogs. I thought he signed with the Sharks. Finucane. Doggies, doggies, doggies. Look out, doggies. Alright, the top box topper is Dane Gagai. Indigenous card. Was he with the Knights then, I think? Jonesy, well done. Oh, that's all right. Yeah, you had me going there for a second there, Rodney. I was thinking, oh, shit. I thought it was Sharks because he was going there with Hines. Alright, here we go. The final box. 217 Elite. We'll start with Tamari Martin for the Panthers. And we got Crystal Collection, Luke Lewis for the Sharks. The Sharks, Gino. All good. Cameron McInnes for the Dragons. Silver. And Elite Impact. We got Panthers, Peter Wallace. The Elite Impact. And AJ gets that. It's a retirement card pretty much now. We have the captain's card. Roger Tuivasa-Sheck for the Warriors. That will go to Matthew. Well, he's off to the Union. Who knows, he may come back. Lachlan Coote for the Cowboys. Silver. We got Blake Austin, Raiders. Silver. Elite Impact, Michael Morgan for the Cowboys. This is what I'm hoping the Elite will look like. A bit of style and profile this year. It keeps getting better slowly, but it just needs to bring back these silvers. I like these ones. Carrod Holland for the Bulldogs. Silver. Here we go, the Elite Impact for the Tigers. James Tedesco. With the Tigers. There's the Wade, the VR42LT. G'day, Michelle. Rabbits, red and green. Hey. And we got Lead Impact, Clinton Gutherson for the Eels. And that goes to Eels for me. Oh, half the box gone. Then we got Felice Kafusi for the Storm. Silver. Alright, second half. Let's see. We have Darius Boyd for the Broncos. Silver. Elite Impact, Billy Slater for the Storm. Slaterson for Brett. We got Dunces there. And the Sharks logo. Silver. There's the hit hiding. We've got Isaac Liu. All the Roosters. Would it be this one? It is Crystal Collection. Luke Lewis for the Panthers. Another one for AJ. Crystal Collection for the Cowboys. JT. Cowboys doing all right again. For Keza this time. And we've got John Sutton. Rabbitohs. Here's your red and green, Michelle. Silver. And Clinton Gutherson for the Eels, silver. We got three to go. Here we go. Oh, something's there. We'll do that at the end. What we got here? Brock Lamb for the Knights. Last pack is Elite Impact. Kane Algy for the Titans. And that will go to Gino. Alright, here we go. Who's gonna be the winner? Should we go Harry one more time? Yeah, why not? What we got, Harry? All right, Hazza. What we got here? Well, we'll do it this way this time, so we can all enjoy it. Hey, there's Jared Hayne. There's Hopawate. There's Andrew McCullough. Oh, there's one before it. The checklist. Here we go. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, your beauty. Young Gun Signature. The Fox. Josh Adoka. Woo. Let's see. Not bad. Number 60. Your shadow car for the Storm. Brett does it again. Oh, geez. He is smashing the competition, Brett. Well done. Wow. What a finish. Your shadow car, Young Gun Signature. I'm sure there'd be plenty out there that want to get their hands on that one, but it's going to a good home, going to a PC, so that's what we like to see. Yeah, nice. Yeah, I like that. pleasure again. Much appreciated. Matthew Heron is keen if it's for sale. There you go. You've already got a bid on it, Brett, but I don't think it'll happen. Thank you. Much appreciated. Well done. Thanks all for jumping in. Always been very nice to me, as always, and I very much appreciate it. So thank you. And I get to see these ripper cards in there. That's what I love about doing this, is just seeing all the marvelous cards. Keep up the good work. Thank you. Thanks, hope to see you tomorrow night. Well, who knows? Look, if yous guys want another one tomorrow, if yous want me to list one tonight, I'm more than welcome to. Just let me know. So I can work something out. Otherwise, I may take a day or two off. But if yous want me here, I'll give yous another one if yous want. Ah, yeah, congratulations indeed to Brett. He says it's safe where it is, where it's heading. Safe as house is at Brett's house. Yes, please list one. That's Rodney. Does anyone else, though? Oh, I got to ask the audience. I got one that wants another one listed later tonight. But we'll see. What have I got left? He's running me dry. I'm hanging to Terry's a yes as well. Well, there you go, two. That's a start. Gino's keen as well. Yeah, mate. Oh, it looks like we might as well go for it. We'll go for another. I just gotta think about what I'll throw in. Maybe I what have I got left there? Maybe a 219 elite. Yeah, I'll do three. I'll do similar to this. I'll do a champs, traders, and a elite. Seems to be the way to go. Just gives a bit of variety, and everyone gets some cards, which is what I like. I hate when people miss out. That's makes it tough, but it is the nature of the beast sometimes. But definitely, think we'll go to three boxes, one of each. 219 a lead. I think I got one left, so that could be the go. And then we'll chuck a traders and a champs in, and that'll do it, I reckon. Which champ? Actually, I'll ask you guys. Trade? Yeah, it won't be 2021 traders. It'll be something else. It'll be 18 or 19, or yeah, 18 or 19 will go. What champs would you want to see? Would you want to see 09, 10, 11, or 12? That's another one for you to think about. I like the 12 because it spreads out the hits a lot, even though it's a bit more stickering and time takes a lot more time afterwards. But I'm happy to do the 2012 champs. But 09 Rodney wants. All right. We could go 09. 212 Gino. So, yeah, we'll see what the others say now. We gotta. Come on, peeps. Where are yous? 2009 Brett says, or as well. All right. 212. It's a draw. 209 or 212. Who's gonna get the final say? Next 09. Go old school. All right, that's it. 2009 champs is in. So I'll work that out. I'll have to probably make up another little photo, a picture. So we'll go 219 elite. 209. What do you reckon? 18 or 19 traders? We'll let you just pick that as well. 18 or 19 traders. Well, I got the 09 champs locked in. 19 elites locked in. What's the third box? Let's see. 218, Rodney says. Come on, we need a few more picks. 219, there you go. All right, 1-1. I'd say AJ's right in. Which one's he gonna pick? 219 down the bottom here. Oh, don't do that, AJ. Oh, we don't want to see that. 218, so we're two all. We're two all. Who gets the last pick? Two of them are 218, two of them are 219. Who's the next one to comment? Where's Brett gone? AJ's picked already. You silly bugger. I hope not. Please, I don't want that on my conscience. We need one more person. Where are yous all gone? Come on, pick bigot. I got 2-9. It's a draw. Might have to flip a coin here. And the 2021 starter pack. All right. I'll throw a starter pack in too. Why not? Yeah, Brett, we already got 09. 18 or 19 traders, Brett. Come on now. This is actually fun. Do two traders boxes. Oh. Oh, she does know my name, but 216. Well, you, Terry, come on now. I haven't got 216. 219, there it is. Brett's gone with 219. But we may even go with Rodney's choice. Oh, we'll see. We'll see what it comes to. I don't wanna push the price up just to add another traders, but we'll see what it comes to. I'll try and keep it around what tonight's was, so I'll definitely always try and look after you. That's the main thing. All right. Thanks all for joining in. That was fun as well, even the after choices. But have a great night. I'll get that listed up in the next couple of hours. So if you don't see it tonight, hopefully there's a few spots left in the morning for you. So, and if it sells out by enough time, we'll do it tomorrow night. Otherwise, it'll probably have to be Friday. So it's up to you guys. good. It was fun for me too, Rodney. Thanks all. Have a great night. And see you next time. Yeah, go to the Olympics. Go on, the Aussies. Let's go. Yeah, stay safe, everyone.